I'm here at the intersection of Sheldon Avenue and Bassett Street in the New Hallville section of New Haven, where the roads were shut down for about an hour Friday morning after an SUV hit a gas meter and a house. Details are developing, but here's what we know. There were actually two vehicles involved here, a tan-colored sedan and the SUV you saw in the first shot. It appears the vehicles collided, and then the SUV hit a traffic signal, a walk signal, taking that down, and then it went toward the house. It hit the gas meter and came to rest against the house. That crash happened at about 9:45. Firefighters were on scene within minutes. They rolled up and reported that they smelled gas. They worked hard to get the gas shut down and to assess injuries. The good news, it does not appear that there are any major injuries, and it does not appear that there's any major damage to the house. And right around 11 a.m., both roads, Sheldon Avenue and Bassett Street, have reopened. One note of caution, the lights are on a red flash here, so you'll want to be careful if you're driving through the area.